I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where'd it go? We took the thought of a house and a wine picket fence and made it a home.
This is your home, baby.
We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Daddy gon' be proud of you. Sister gon' be happy for you. All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other. Mama gon' be crying for you. Granny gon' be praying for you. Wanted to be perfect for you. Cause today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together Cleve and Jemima. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God in the time of creation for the well-being of mankind. It is safeguarded by the laws of Moses, affirmed by the words of the prophets, and hallowed by the teaching of our Lord Jesus Christ. Marriage is a union, close and enduring, a relationship between Christ and his church. Marriage is therefore not to be entered into by any lightly, but reverently, soberly, and in the fear of God. Cleve and Jemima, your marriage relationship offers you the highest and most intimate experience of love, a growing bond of affection, trust, and mutual concern can bring you into a fuller life than either of you could have achieved alone. The Bible gives us an outline of what love is in 1 Corinthians 13. It says, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist or on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. it does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Faith, hope, love abide. These three, but the greatest of these is love. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Je t'aime, tu es si précieuse pour moi, babe.
Jemima is a daughter, a sister, and a friend. She is the third child in a family of six children. She loves God, she loves to serve in her church and community. She loves kids, spending good time with her loved ones and discovering new places. Cleve is a son, a brother, an uncle, and a friend. He is the first in a family of six. Cleve is passionate about God and was passionate about airplanes at a very early age, which is why he decided to become a pilot. He loves sports, especially soccer, which explains why he made Jemima a fan of Chelsea Soccer Club. Jemima and Cleve met each other through Jemima's sister-in-law. Cleve was interested in Jemima for a moment and needed to get her phone number as soon as possible. He was certain she would be the woman of his life from the very moment he saw her. They seek God about their relationship, and since the very beginning, they never stop putting God in their relationship. Cleve and Jemima believe that marriage is not only a union between one another, but first of all, a covenant between them and God, an act of obedience to the word of God that says, the man will leave his father and mother and shall cleave unto his wife to become one flesh. And so they decided to commit. I require and charge you both as you stand in the presence of God before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you are about to make, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith to the other. Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept pure as God's word demands, and if steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage, will grant you fulfillment in it, and will establish your home in peace. Cleve, do you take Jemima to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her, so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
And Jemima, do you take Cleve to be your wedded husband, to live together in holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only for him, so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Cleve, repeat after me. I, Cleve.
Hi, Cleve.
Take you, Jemima.
Take you, Jemima.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish.
In sickness and in health, to love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And thereto I pledge my faith.
And thereto I pledge my faith.
Jemima, repeat after me. I, Jemima, take you, Cleve.
I, Jemima, take you, Cleve.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
Do we have the rings? The wedding ring is a symbol of eternity. It is an outward sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts in endless love. And now, as a token of your love and of your deep desire to be forever united in heart and in soul, Cleve, as you place this ring on Jemima's finger, repeat these words after me. This ring, a gift for you.
This ring, a gift for you.
Symbolizes my desire.
Symbolizes my desire.
That you be my wife.
That you be my wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As long as this ring has no end.
As long as this ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you have no end.
Neither shall my love for you have no end.
Jemima, as you place this ring on Cleve's finger, repeat after me. This ring, a gift for you.
This ring, a ring for you.
Symbolizes my desire.
Symbolizes my desire.
That you be my husband.
That you be my husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As long as this ring has no end.
As long as this ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you have an end.
Neither shall my love for you have an end.
Sing a blessing to them.
Lord bless you and keep you. May His face shine upon you. Be gracious to you. Lord, turn His face toward you and give you peace.
Sing it all one more time.
For as much as you, Cleve, and you, Jemima, have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company and have pledged your faith each to the other and have declared the same by joining hands and giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, by the authority granted to me as a minister of Jesus Christ, I pronounce that you are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Cleve, you may kiss the bride. I am honored to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Aleka.
I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you? We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where'd it go? We took the thought of a house and a wine picket fence and made it a home. This is your home, baby. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day.
Would you please stand on your feet, please? To honor God so we can pray together. Father God, we thank you. We thank you for this time. Thank you for this day. This is the day that the Lord has made. As we rejoice, we declare and proclaim the blessing upon this couple. We pray and believe, Lord, that your favor will follow them, that your blessing will be around them, will go before them, will surround them, that this will be a blessed marriage. Father, we surrender this evening unto your hand, and we pray that you will bless our time of fellowship, that you will bless the food, that you will bless everything that will take place tonight. As we give you honor and glory, we acknowledge that this is your day. Be magnified in our midst, O God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Can we welcome the parents? Can we welcome them? They have done a great job. Great job. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Second entrance, we're inviting the groom's parents, Maman Sylvie and Maman Germaine.
Je suis surprise par tes bontés. Ya wangengi si bon moi nangai na bolingo na.
Are we ready? Mr. Jim and Mrs. Anais. I can't hear y'all celebrating. I can't hear y'all celebrating. Mr. G, Mr. G. I can't hear you celebrating. Woo!
fire, but I'm making no let go.
Miss Elmio.
Don't let go.
Mrs. Natalie.
I'm making no let go.
Aye.
Don't let go. Oh yeah, but I'm making
no
let go.
Miss Irby.
Will you be seen? Holding by his word.
I said, Mr. Irby.
I
go, gotcha.
I'll be your bestie, so no letting go, letting go. You give me peace, you give me hope. They try bring me down, you tell them no. Cause now you open door, no one can go.
Now, DJ, listen. We want to make sure that we are shouting louder and louder, because the reason why you and I are here is because of these people that are about to come in. Are we ready? Now, I want to hear louder than that. Are we ready? It's my honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Aleko.
Woo! The girl I wanna marry. The girl I wanna marry.
Yeah.
The girl I wanna marry. Pasi ya kitoko.
Pasi
ya kitoko. Pasi ya kitoko. Pasi ya.
Yeah. got you here by my side, and I don't want nobody else. 'Cause what God has for me is for me, and I know it, and I'm gonna show it right here. With this ring, I'll be wed, and I promise I will cherish you until I'm dead. Let my heart be your shelter and my arms your home, so you never have to walk alone. I'll be your man, you'll be my wife. Together we will be inseparable. Good or bad, I'll be your man. I promise to love you through it all. 'Cause you're my joy. You, I share my whole life in dreams, my feel good and pains. Girl, this is more than a ring. I'll share with you my name, and baby, I know that things won't be the same after today. 'Cause it's gonna get better, it's gonna get better, better with time. And I know our love, it's gonna get better, it's gonna get better, better with time. I'll be your man.
Doing? Are we happy today? How's everybody doing? Come on, guys, come on, make some noise, guys. Come on, come on. All right, all right. So, we're finally here, Cliff. I'm just gonna talk about a little story about Cliff and I. We go way back in the day. I remember year 2019, my brother Cliff was broken. He didn't believe in love anymore. He was so sad, and the crazy thing is I was going through the same thing as well. So So we were kind of sharing the same thing. And I remember Brother Cliff came with the slogan and he said, "We ain't got no more love for them." So every time we saw each other, I was like, "Hey, Brother Cliff, I ain't got no more love for them, man." And then one day, I met my wife. And Cleve was like, "Bro, come on, man. You told me that you're not going to have love for them. I see you got love for them now." And I remember Cleve was telling me, "Hey, man, I don't know, man. I don't know if it's going to work out for me. I got no more love for them." And I was telling Cleve, "Hey, man, you just got to stay patient. Be patient in the presence of God, and God is going to surprise you." I remember Brother Cleve, I was trying to hook him up, and it was not really working out. And he decided to move out of state. He moved out of state, and he kept asking me, "Hey, man, come on, bro. Help me out, man. Hook me up with the ladies over there, man." I was like, "Man, I don't know what's going on, man. But I want you to stay in the presence of God, because I remain in the presence of God. I was patient, and God brought my wife to me." Amen. I don't want to preach. All right, so I just want to say, here we are. Now I can say you have love for them now. Not for them, but for her. You got love now. So I just want to encourage you guys. I want to tell you guys to go forward. Keep putting God in the center. I'm only 5 months old in marriage. Only 5 months. So, from my 5 months experience, I would just tell you guys to focus on God, Focus on God, listen to each other, work together, build together. That's the most important thing in a marriage. I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Wow, wow. If we supporter Wagangi.
Hello, everybody. Hi. Hi. Okay, so I'm Tessie. I'm Jimima's older sister. So Jimima is the sister that I prayed for. So it was just Erby and I for 5 years. I was like, "I'm tired of praying, wrestling with you, so I need a sister." So Jemima came 5 years later, and she's been just as her name. Her name means dove. Dove means peace. She's just a peaceful person. Even when you argue with her, you just feel sorry and just say, "Okay, I can't take it." Jemima is my best friend. I always say my sisters are my best friends. So Jemima, Katia, and Gabriela are my best friends. She is a great person, a woman of vision, a woman of God. She's the one who made me who I am today. I decided to be a responsible person because of Jemima. There's a lot of decisions in my life that I had to make because of Jemima, and I'm proud of the woman that she is. I know for so long, when I was away for 8 years, she was the older sister. And I know now she married Cleve. Cleve is the oldest. So she was ready. She's a, comme on dit en français, un produit fini. Okay? So elle a un produit fini. And je suis très fière de toi, Jemima. Je sais que tu seras une merveilleuse femme. N'oublie pas, c'est par un miracle que Dieu a emmené Cliff dans ta vie. Et n'oublie jamais Dieu dans ton couple. Continue à rester dans sa présence et n'oublie jamais d'où tu viens et où tu vas. Parce que le Seigneur t'attend quelque part avec ton mari. C'est maintenant ton mari. En tout cas, je suis très fière de vous. Que Dieu vous bénisse, que Dieu vous donne beaucoup d'enfants et beaucoup d'argent. Amen.
Hi, everyone. Okay, I'm gonna have to make it short. When I was thinking about that, I was like, if I have to talk about Jemima, am I gonna have to write a book? Because there is a lot of things to say about her. And you know, growing up, you always been an example for me. And everything that you did, I did that too. I mean, better than you. And, you know, I'm so proud of you. We had time to cry and, you know, just remember the good time that we had each other. And I'm glad that you are happy today. And I remember the first time they saw you dating, she used to talk about, like, oh, Cleve, my babe, so. And I knew that she was really, like, genuinely happy. And today, I'm so happy to see you together. And Cleve, my brother, you know, I'm so thankful because you're such a good man. You know that, right? Our CEO. So I'm so happy for you today, and I wish you the best. And I know I've seen how God has been working through you, and I've seen you praying and, like, encouraging each other. And I know you are a good woman. He's a good man, too. And let God just, like, guide you in everything that you do. Never forget God. And I know, like, just go on your knees. Even when it's tough, just believe that God is with you. And I know that you will do it. I don't have to say that, but I believe in you. I believe that God has a purpose for you, and you will follow whatever he has for you, guys. Yeah, love you guys.
Aww. All right, let me invite the parents, Papa Biko and Mama Katia. Voilà, le parent, Maman Germaine, et puis Maman Sylvie. Voilà.
I apologize for my poor English. First of all, I want to thank God for this event. We were praying for our child to marry a godly man, a godly woman, and God did it. Thanks to the Lord for that. Thank you, Jemima. Thank you, Cleve, because you honor us. And all the glory for the God. Keep on walking on the path of the God. Don't forget every day to pray. Every day, every moment of your life is for God. Everything you are doing is for God. Even your work is for God. Your house is for God. And we are very proud of you. Thank you for all you did. Thank you because I know that you went through difficulties. But even though God give you strength, and for us it's a very, 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 it's a testimony to see how you make it. Thank you. Be blessed.
Je voudrais dire à Jemima, merci. Merci parce que tu nous as honorés. Je dis merci aussi à Cleve d'avoir choisi Jemima. Et le seul héritage qu'un parent peut donner des précieux aux enfants, c'est Jésus. Nous avons enseigné Jésus, que Jésus soit le centre de votre couple. N'oubliez jamais, jamais, Jésus soit le centre. C'est alors que vous réussirez dans tout ce que vous allez entreprendre. Amen.
Merci. Maman Germaine, comment ça va?
En pareilles circonstances, les mots nous manquent. Franchement, les mots nous manquent. En tant que parent, Jamie, nous t'avons aimé dès le premier instant. Que Cleve nous a parlé de vous. Tout ce que je peux te dire en ces moments, regarde le Seigneur, regarde ton mari et tu fais l'affaire. Le gauche, le droite, les ondits, ça ne vaut pas la peine. Écoute ce que ton mari te dit. Marche avec lui dans le Seigneur. Aide-le. S'il tombe, tu es là pour l'aider à se relever. Comptez sur le Seigneur. et compter sur les gens, bien sûr, mais d'abord, le Seigneur. Parce que la parole nous dit, malheur à l'homme qui met confiance en l'homme. Donc, que seul le Seigneur soit le bouclier de votre couple. C'est tout ce que je peux te dire. Je parle avec toi beaucoup au téléphone, tu sais ce que je te dis. Et tout tourne autour de la Bible. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
Merci. Maman Sylvie.
Merci pour la parole. Jémy et Clive, nous sommes vraiment très, très, très heureux de cette union. Et comme l'ont dit les autres qui m'ont précédé, donc on t'a vraiment aimé dès le premier jour. En tout cas, tu es une bénédiction pour Yaya. Moi, je l'appelle Yaya. Tu es une bénédiction pour Yaya. Et Yaya est une bénédiction pour toi. Donc, comme les autres l'ont dit, que la parole de Dieu soit au centre de votre vie, que Dieu soit la troisième corde qui ne se rompt pas facilement. Donc, Dieu est votre rocher, votre bouclier. Donc, c'est la parole de Dieu qui doit primer. Et je vous ai parlé de la communication. Vous devez vraiment communiquer. Et en tout cas, que Dieu vous bénisse.
La sœur Brenda, elle va parler de la part de papa.
Bonsoir à tous. Bon, ce petit mot, c'est plutôt pour papa. C'est de la part de papa, à Jemima et à Clive. Clive, mon premier fils, mon aîné, et la force de ma vigueur. Je suis particulièrement fière de toi aujourd'hui, mon fils. Te voilà prêt à commencer une nouvelle page de ta vie, qui sera, je suis sûr et certain, la plus riche en bénédictions. La parole de Dieu nous dit que celui qui trouve une femme trouve le bonheur. Je prie que ce bonheur dure dans ton foyer pour toujours. C'est maintenant ton tour de construire ton foyer. Sache que je serai toujours là pour t'épauler et te conseiller à chaque fois que tu le désireras. À Jemima, ma fille, nous t'avons apprécié dès le premier jour où nous t'avons connu. Tu as su trouver ta place parmi nous. Tu comptes énormément pour nous. Et nous savons que tu es la femme idéale pour Cliff. Je souhaite que vous demeurez heureux et unis dans les bons et dans les mauvais moments, mais sachez que Dieu sera toujours là avec vous. Ainsi, papa nous invite à porter un toast pour Jemima et Cliff en disant qu'ils soient toujours heureux. Est-ce qu'on peut le faire?
All right, we're going to close out on this one and we need to dance, okay? And I'll be very quick. I thought I was not going to cry when I saw Jemima. I'm a man. I thought I was a man. But I guess a man is vulnerable too when he sees changes. The first time I heard of Cleve was through my beautiful, amazing, precious wife. And she came to me one day. I was tired and I was about to go to sleep. She said, "Hey, baby, I'm thinking of presenting somebody to Jemima." I said, "Why?" "Yeah, this guy. He's nice and I think he's a good fit." I said, "Are you sure?" "Yeah, okay. I mean, you do your thing. I trust that God will lead." And every time there was a conversation, yes, she would give me a report. "Yes, he's excited. He wants to marry her. He thinks she's the woman of his life and all those things." But me, I just want to say I was trusting God. But one thing I remember, I'm so proud of the choice that you made. I realized that it's very rare to find a brother-in-law considering you as a brother. I truly see you as a brother, my brother. There's no who is older or younger, but you're my brother. And I'm proud of you, Jemima. You've grown up so much. Tessie wanted to see a girl. I was praying for a boy, so I was expecting a boy, but God gave us a girl. And at one point, I was upset when I was a kid, but I thank God that I loved on Jemima. I've learned so much from you. You've been my advisor. You've been the one when I went astray, you remind me of God. And I thank you. And I bless and I pray, God, that he keeps you and bless you. From the bottom of our heart, for look at everybody here who came here to celebrate what God is doing in your life. And we believe, the fact that we travel and we show up here is because we believe that God is going to do great things through you. And we can't wait to see that. We can't wait, triplet. We can't wait to see seven. We have six kids, so we need seven. We can't wait to have a bigger family. We can't wait for many, many more things. So with this in mind, before we start dancing, I want you to raise your glass. And that there's a wonderful thing that's going to happen in their life, and we believe it. So cheers to everybody. Drink your cup, and let's get ready to rumble.
This is, it was not planned, but we have to do it this way. Is Sister Nanu here? Is Sister Nanu here? Okay, this was not planned, but please, can you please one or two or three word for your brother Cleve?
As many of you know me, je pouvais parler en français. Je viens d'Atlanta avec mes cinq beaux enfants. Je dis ceci, comme beaucoup me connaissent, je ne privilégie jamais quelque chose par rapport à mes enfants. Mais vous savez, vous qui venez d'Atlanta, les enfants sont en plein examen. Mais j'ai amené mes cinq enfants avec moi, qui ont toujours perfect attendance at school. Mais je devais faire ça pour Cleve. Cleve est wonderful. Je me demande toujours, et je dis merci à ses parents biologiques, et surtout à maman Germaine qui a passé beaucoup de temps avec lui. Cleve ne s'est jamais fâché. Cleve n'a jamais parlé du mal de quelqu'un. Cleve n'a jamais planifié quelque chose de mal. C'est comme un petit ange pour moi. Mes enfants ont dit, maman, on doit aller, tonton Cleve. Ils sont là. Ils n'ont jamais manqué l'école. Des enfants très intelligents, mais ils sont là. Donc, tout ce que je veux dire, Jemima, tu es béni et Cleve aussi est béni de ta voix. Une petite parenthèse. Si j'ai accepté Jésus, c'est à cause des parents de Jemima, de la famille de Jemima. J'avais 15 ans à l'époque, en Afrique. Ils nous ont fait accepter Jésus. Ils sont là. Nous partions en cellule de prière chez tonton Biko, tantine Suzanne, tantine Mamie, qui n'est plus avec nous, que son âme soit en paix, qui nous ont appris le Seigneur. Nous avions grandi, les enfants d'une bonne vie. Papa, oui, vous partez à l'église catholique, c'est bon. Mais on ne connaissait pas qui était Jésus. C'est grâce à la famille de Jemima que moi j'ai accepté Jésus comme mon Seigneur et Sauveur. Donc, je ne sais comment dire quand j'ai appris que Jemima serait son épouse, je n'en revenais pas et je n'en reviens toujours pas. Tessie, je l'ai vu bébé, je l'ai portée, mais je ne savais pas qu'elle serait ma belle-sœur. Voilà comment le monde est petit. J'ai appris une leçon. Il ne faut pas faire du mal aux gens. Et je ne ferai jamais du mal aux gens. Je pardonnerai toujours. Parce que si j'avais fait du mal aux gens, je ne sais pas si je m'éteindrais ici en ce moment-ci. Mais Dieu merci. Tonton Biko, tantine Cathy, tantine Mamie, tantine Suzanne, nous ont enfin de nous les enfants de Dieu. C'est tout ce que j'ai à dire. Merci beaucoup.
So we're going to move on quickly to father and daughter dance. Mais avant tout, vous savez, en 1970, quand je me suis marié, ma supporter, ma gang. Voilà, j'invite notre la mariée la plus belle. N'est-ce pas qu'elle est trop belle? Non, non, non. On a fait tout sauf les Milolo. N'est-ce pas qu'elle est trop belle? Papa Cleve. Je comprends, hein? Bon, maman, vous pouvez venir, hein? Venez. J'invite papa Biko, si vous pouvez venir, s'il vous plaît. Pendant qu'ils avancent, est-ce que nous pouvons applaudir et
les encourager. Merci.
État danger, le morceau est puissant, Abidjan puissance, puissance, et ma pauvre prod, recommande ton sort à l'éternel, mets en lui ta confiance et il agira. Hey, Didier Drogba, la légende. Daïsoko, dernière minute. Abidjan, y'a la trabosse.
Papa, vous pouvez venir.
Me free.
Can we give them a round of applause one more time? Now, are we mad here? Can we give them a round of applause? There we go. All right. Can we do this? Whoever gets it, we have a surprise for them. We have about 2 questions, all right? So, is there anyone in the room that knows Cleve's favorite color? Cleve's favorite. The best man. Cleve's favorite color. Best man, le jour qu'il est venu pour te dire il n'y a plus d'amour pour eux. What was his color?
Black.
That's not even correct. Okay, 2 more tries. 2 more tries. Give it a try. I'm sorry? Okay, let's pick one on the side. What is it? Red? Red? You sure? That's wrong. 1 more person. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Can we appreciate her, okay? She gave the right answer. That was the right answer. That's a blue. Is that a sister? Of course they know. They have all the details. Of course they know that. All right. So, apparently Cleve's, well, let's ask something for Jemima also. So, what's Jemima's favorite color? Nah, not sisters. Go ahead, Papa. You had your hand up? Purple. Oh, that's correct. Oh, can we? Woo! You cheated. Exclusion. All right. Couple more questions, all right? Let's go back to Cleve. Cleve loves cars. What is his favorite mark or model of a car? Who? Il faut dire moi, monsieur, moi, monsieur, moi, monsieur. Voilà, papa, vas-y. Mercedes. Mercedes, where are you? Quel Mercedes? Il y a beaucoup de types. Ah, faut être précis. Avance, prophète. Faut me dire avec de précision. Quel Mercedes? Hein? Ah, là, tu as raison. Est-ce qu'on peut applaudir pour lui? Voilà, nous parlons de Jemima. C'est quoi sa préférence? Qu'est-ce qu'elle aime? Dans une voiture? Non. On garde d'abord. Une autre personne. Sa voiture. C'est qu'elle aime. Ah! Ça, c'est vrai. Même maman a confirmé. Est-ce qu'on peut applaudir pour elle? Ah, ça, c'est vrai. Voilà. Nous avons une surprise. Quelqu'un a répondu ici, n'est-ce pas? Quelqu'un qui a répondu? La sœur, et puis il y a 2 autres personnes. Émile et Joël. Ah, OK. OK. Émile, toi, tu as répondu? Ah, OK. Bon, le cadeau pour toi, heureusement, tu es déjà marié. Donc, on ne peut pas ajouter, n'est-ce pas? Est-ce qu'on peut le bénir avec les enfants? Tu as déjà une femme, une fiancée. On peut te bénir au moins avec les enfants. C'est le cadeau. Maman, tu es mariée? Tu as des enfants? Pas encore. Est-ce qu'on peut bénir cette soeur avec les enfants? Ah! Voilà. Il y a encore une autre personne, n'est-ce pas? Qui? Moi, Joël. Tu es marié? N'est-ce pas? Ah, bon, est-ce qu'on peut bénir notre soeur avec les triplés? Voilà. La prochaine fois, je voudrais dire que ce n'est pas une blague. Hein. La prochaine fois, on viendra comme ça, elle a 3 enfants. 3 enfants directement. Comme ça, au moins, tu t'arrêtes là-bas ou on continue. Parce que nous, le Louba... Oh, Papa Belle, tu es Louba?
Eh, nous les loups, 12 tribus d'Israël. Bon, enfin, voilà, merci pour toutes les réponses. Nous attendons l'entrée de couple encore, donc deuxième entrée. Mais en attendant, j'aimerais parler un tout petit peu.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's be ready to welcome the new couple, Mr. and Mrs. Alexa! Ay, 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 ay. Est-ce qu'on peut pousser des cris de joie? Je nous invite dans la piste. Je nous invite dans la piste. Venez, 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 venez. Je nous invite, venez dans la piste. Les mamans, les papas, est-ce que vous pouvez vous approcher? Avec. Je nous invite à ce que quelqu'un.
Ce n'est ni par la puissance ni par la force, mais c'est par mon esprit qui l'éternel des armées. Frère prince d'Adi Mossa, conduis la louange. Yes, abu ma bu manai. Yes, abu ma bu ma musa. Yes, abu ma bu manai. Yes, abu ma bu manai.
Yeah.
Ya, 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 ya 1.9, 1.5, 1.4.